In this video, you will learn how to add fees for selected payment methods in WooCommerce with a plugin. Also, how to set up payment and shipping conditions to customize the WooCommerce payment methods based on the shipping methods. I will show you how to hide the WooCommerce cash on delivery shipping method for specific payment gateways above the order value threshold. Last but not least, you'll see how to add more shipping methods with the free table rate plugin, and show all payment fees on the WooCommerce PDF invoices for free as well. Let's begin. To achieve the effects I've just shown you, you'll need the Active Payments WooCommerce plugin by WP Desk. You may choose the standard subscription or go with the All Plugins bundle, which includes many plugins that will help you improve your WooCommerce store. Okay, let me show you now the Active Payments plugin in action. After purchasing the subscription and downloading the plugin, we can install it in the WordPress plugins menu with a few clicks. Next, let's go to the WooCommerce menu, Active Payments settings to start using the plugin. If you haven't configured shipping and payment gateways yet, you will see no available methods here. In that case, go to WooCommerce, Settings, Shipping and Payments tabs to configure shipping and payment methods. You will find links to the articles about setting them right in the video description. For now, let's go back to the Active Payment settings, provided you have a few shipping methods and several payment gateways already configured. By default, all of them will appear in the WooCommerce checkout. As you can see in the plugin settings, there's a table with payment methods for each shipping zone and shipping method. Let's use the plugin to set conditional shipping in WooCommerce and show a payment gateway based on shipping. I will uncheck some payment options for several shipping methods and zones. Now I can save the changes. The customer will now see only those payment gateways that have been set available for each shipping method. You have to include all costs in the product prices or shipping by default. But the Active Payments WooCommerce plugin can also help you add fees per payment method. To do that, go to the next tab. Here, we can decide about WooCommerce payment gateway-based fees. First, you can enable an additional fee when customers choose to pay with a selected method. You may name the fee, select the tax class, the fee type, and its amount. It's also possible to set different fee amounts for the order total range. I will now add the 1% fee for PayPal and $5 for cash on delivery if the order total is below $100. Let's see an example. I added some products and proceeded to the WooCommerce checkout. After choosing PayPal as a payment gateway, Active Payments adds the 1% fee. After I change to the cash on delivery payment method, I will see the $5 fee because the order total value is $80. After the purchase, the fee will appear in the order next to the products and shipping cost. Of course, you may use both conditional shipping and payment methods with additional fees. Let's assume now we would like to disable the cash on delivery method in WooCommerce for orders above $200. For orders below $100, we will still add a $5 fee. And we want to permanently hide cash on delivery for Europe and Asia, no matter the order value. Open the shipping tab and uncheck cash on delivery for Europe and Asia for all shipping methods. Also, inside the disable payment method option, type in 200 and save the changes. Now, cash on delivery will not be available if the order is from Europe or Asia. This will also happen for customers in the US whose order value is above $200. Last but not least, Active Payments WooCommerce is compatible with WPML. It means you can translate the description of the WooCommerce payment fees you will configure. What's more, if you want to add more shipping methods, customize the shipping based on conditions like cart weight, cart total, hiding the methods for certain products, etc., you can use flexible shipping. The plugin lets you build the table rate shipping scenarios and add new advanced shipping methods in WooCommerce. Active Payments will recognize new methods. Finally, you may want to display the payment fees for accounting purposes. You can create PDF invoices with all order data, including payment fees with the flexible PDF invoices for WooCommerce plugin. Visit the Active Payments product page and its documentation to see all features and possible settings. Also, try the plugin in your free demo. You will find all links in the video description. If you have any questions, let us know. Thanks for watching.